Good morning! We are enjoying our nice Mayan coffee that we got yesterday, and we are on our way to Barcelona today, so another travel day. Yay!
So we're catching up with our friend Sam Howes in Barcelona. What did you just say to me, Olivia?
I said, in the nicest way, it'll be nice to have someone else's company. Because we can talk about like the things that we've done with that person, and it won't be like, I was there.
Yeah. So in other words, Olivia's getting sick of me.
No!
And we're off. About our car, it's just so damn thirsty. We've got to fill her up like every so often. I think it's only like a 45 litre tank. So we're leaving Valencia now, we're heading to Barcelona. After Barcelona, then we're heading out of Spain, but we both kind of said we're kind of looking forward to leaving Spain. We've been here for quite a while. Nice to get back into France and then over into Italy. In Barcelona, we're actually going to stay in a hostel so we can like stay in the same place as our friend Sam. Right now we are seriously lost somewhere in Spain. The sat nav that we have just seriously flipped out and doesn't know where we are. Keep you updated. Seems to have taken us to some sort of beachy area.
Kind of like Sandra-ish.
Sat nav has seemed to have taken us down some sort of dirt road. Just gonna see where it goes. There looks to be some sort of main road out over there. Right, we're back on the motorway. Fingers crossed we don't get lost again. And we're making a pit stop. We were going to stop at Macca's, but we thought we'd stop at a restaurant. Try and get some more flavour. Let's get some food. Get your shit together, Starkey.
Look relevant. See your shit.
Have you left the car? Just checking the car's look.
Truck stop restaurant I've ever been. Over there, they've got a little like
coating
a place for your jacket.
Everybody quiet. First dish we got is carbonara. And my second dish is ribs. Overall, really good restaurant. If you're ever on the road from Valencia to Barcelona, eat here. Good looking now.
This part of the drive is absolutely beautiful. We're sort of like driving up the side of a cliff and it's right next to the ocean and the water is so blue. It's so pretty.
Just got to Barcelona and we're heading towards the hostel. We've just parked the car in the garage. It should be okay.
Yeah. You're telling me the toilet's not outside? In the wilderness?
Hey!
Heading outside! Sam's not here yet, but we're going to go exploring. Not sure where we're going to head first. We might go to the Ramblers. Ramblers is known for pickpockets, so we have to be careful. But we're in the grocery store. Olivia said she was a little bit hungry. That handsome young gentleman that you see on the top of that tower is Christopher Columbus. It must be heaven. I must be free. In the Ramblers live. Watch your shit. So we went to the Ramblers. Now we're trying to find a bar that we were at like last time we were here.
This is a really good bar and we got really drunk.
We found it. This is the club, Club Rosa. We got so rotten drunk there last time. I remember there was like a dog on the ground.
Phil was lying on the ground.
I was sitting on the ground.
And the bartender's like, you need to get your boyfriend off the ground or you have to go home.
We're at the bar, Liv. So we just finished at that bar. Yeah, I'd probably a few beers. Sorry, a few mojitos. Now we're going to get some food.
Oh my god!